Okay, well, at least he's dead. Come back here, Boone. Let's go.
I've got your back.
I've got your back because it's offline.
Okay, good. My service rifle can be used again. I need to find somebody who I can trade with so I can sell off a whole bunch of shit, because I need a lot of caps for that goddamn sniper rifle that I really want. So I need to be finding caps as well, like 6 bottle caps there? Hell yeah. Didn't even hurt me, did it? Wait a minute. Activate the pressure plate. Oh, it was let me guess. It was, yeah, look, it was up there and then it was supposed to come down. Maybe it was already broken or used or something. That's interesting. That would have. And then Boone fucking triggers it. How are you doing, bud? Oh my fucking god. Well, we'll use 2 stim packs on you. I don't even know what the hell happened to him.
I'll sit tight.
Okay, now if I remember, there should be explosion-y things in here. Another suspicious terminal, which is the same. Oh wait, access hidden network drive. Journal entry 04-15-2077. Cindy Lou can never save me. No longer save me. Interesting. Note added, H&H Tools journal entry. Fuck you, where the hell were... Where was it? Oh, he was right there in front of me. A lot of the safe loot has already been taken. What is this? Lucky 38 VIP key card. Anthony's house's terminal. I don't have a skill of 50. I have to make another playthrough sometime in the future. Data miscellaneous. Yeah. Access codes. Okay, good. That tells me what. The hell does that tell me? More. It's a destroyed Mr. Handy. We weren't up here yet. There's a lot of fucking things. Oh yeah, because this is the perfect working condition. Let's put 2 employees right next to each other like that. Unless, you know, they're supposed to be working together, then I understand, but... These things have bottle caps in them, and things that are worth bottle caps. I don't know why I couldn't trade with that one guy. That was really annoying. And that's it for this place. Okay. So the only thing in here that seemed to be interesting was a VIP Lucky 18 thing. Very interesting, I will say.
I've got your back.
You didn't just fuck yourself over, did you? No, okay. Come with me. You know, I'm gonna give you another stim pack.
I'll sit tight.
No. There we go. Give him that.
I've got your back.
Follow me. I'll give him one more stim pack, just so he's okay, or at least I'd hope he is. Back out into land of the really odd lighting. Okay, let's check our map. Where do we head next? I say we head... Whoops, I didn't mean to do that. Yeah, I say we head direct north, follow this road here, and that should take us to the northern passage. But there was that manhole, but I want to see what this northern passage is first. I'm very interested in what this VIP card is. Lucky 38 or whatever it said. Yeah, but where is it? Uh-oh. Where is this? Is it through here? Oh, wait, no, it's... Check my map. It's up here somewhere. I'm feeling it's, like, through here almost. So that's where we're going to go. Apparently not. Okay, Boone's gonna get stuck for a little while. I could see somebody over there with a gun, probably just a good old farmer. Here comes Boone. Did you see that? Oh god, it's too much. Now, is this part of the DLC? Dan Masterson, Stella... Happy Trails, Caravan, and Rick.
New sheriff. That should keep the powder keg away.
Okay, where does this even go? There's another gate there it's telling me to go through. Okay, I'm not gonna go here. Wait. Let me actually read over the DLC things first. Find the Happy Trails Caravan Master. Those Happy Trails people here. Travel to the canyon wreckage near Prim and enter the divide. Investigate the midnight showing at Mojave Drive-In. Is this the Happy Trails Caravan Master? Yeah, we got Happy Trail things here, so I'm going to assume this is DLC. Come with me, Boone. That was too much, though. That was way too funny. Okay, well, the next step is to find that sewer manhole again, which is just right down here, I think. Ooh, can I pick this? Yeah, barrel cactus. I'm not going to take it, as I don't think I'm even going to need it, but...